I'd like to dedicate this one to all the ladies. There's a rising star of feminism on the social scene today. She's a first-class hater social climbing in the USA. She takes cheap shots at flashes and the WNBA. And when I asked her what the beef was, here is what she had to say. She wants to be a big CNN star, throw cocktail parties, and drive a big fancy car. And she'll say you ain't a real man if you get in her way. She don't know nothing about oppression except what she read in a textbook. And if you ask about the poor folks, she just throws you some kind of dumb look. I'll tell you, she's an uptown Jew who doesn't give a feministing fuck about you. But she could use another 20, so please buy her t-shirt today. I'll tell you, she's an uptown Jew who doesn't give a feministing fuck about you. But she could use another 20, so please buy the t-shirt today. You stupid motherfucker.